It's an ideal start getting on the front foot. They say get points against Cressy's serve. He's been handed a fair few of them with all those double faults.
Big prize on offer here in this breaker. Well watched there from Cressy.
4-3.
Is it? Goodness me, this is a big challenge. The ball was going out. It was a late call. And it was a wrong one.
Oh, how painful is that for Oje Aliassime? And that's when we talked about the electronic calling. That's exactly what you said earlier.
Well, he's awarded the set to Oje Aliassime here. Namal Messina in the chair. You can see the hindrance rule there. No argument from Cressy. Chose to stay on the baseline, Cressy, and he got the job done. Maxime Cressy is the first to break. And we are going the distance in Dubai. And that's a clean and comfortable hold for Felix Oje Aliassime.
It's not a bad serve. He's looking to tuck him up and he's moved quickly, taking it with him.
And this time he takes it. In the battle of the big servers, it's Felix Oje Aliassime who outlasts Maxime Cressy. An epic first set. It was an hour and a half in duration, but eventually the Canadian in the final set able to get a break of serve at the 14th time of asking. And you can see the delight coming through his first round match here in Dubai.